Greetings, my name is Danjacque Mouton, and this is just a motivational Thursday for a good friend, colleague. Ruben, I'm grateful for the opportunity, man. You asked me to just motivate the youth, and I think it's important that we do so, man. Right now, a lot of stuff is happening around us, and I want to speak to the youth with regard to, you know, dreams and specifically behavior, but more so attitudes that we sort of have, not only for towards ourselves but towards others, you know, the responsibility. You know, the Bible teaches me in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 33, they say evil company corrupts good habits. Yeah, now I want to challenge the youth in this. You can dream and you can do whatever you know you put your mind to if you believe it. Yeah, Bishop always teaches me that you must stand for something, otherwise you'll fall for many things. For me right now, I know who I am in Christ Jesus, who is my Lord and Savior. Now I wanna challenge the youth. Check yourself, man, in terms of where you place yourself. Your company you keep is important. You know, if something and someone don't bring value to your friendship, you know, snake thy ties, man. You know what I mean? So you can have good qualities and good behavior, but if you as yourself omkring met die verkeerde mense, hulle gaat jou affecteer, hulle gaat jou influence. So I want to encourage the youth. Check out, we're living in a time where we need a lot of positive sort of outlooks and love and energy, and we must reinstall these things. So when we are doing good, we must continue to do good, but be careful where you place yourself in terms of friends and the company you keep, because they do have an effect on you. Dream big. You know what I mean? Don't give up on your dreams. Aspire to be better so that we can influence one another. But this we can do with good attitudes. Yeah, but we gotta place ourselves in a position where we can make a difference. You understand? And we are only in charge of our own attitudes. So, yeah, I hope this falls for someone somewhere. Me, I'm a recovering alcoholic addict, and every day is a challenge for me. But with Christ, I walk a stronger path. And he makes it easier for me because he gives me the strength, you know what I mean? So I stand for something, you know what I mean? And I want to encourage you to find what that is for you. And be true to yourself. But remember, God is love. So God bless you guys.